We're talking to Devin McMahon from New York City, and his mother accompanied him tonight. It's nice to have you here, Janine. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
So you got your mother with you, and you don't have a girlfriend?
No one as special as my mom to me.
Oh, well, that's good. And this is a big night for you. What do you do? You're on Wall Street?
I work on Wall Street, yeah, for a financial services company.
So what did you major in at Harvard?
English literature.
English literature, but went into the financial field anyway.
Yeah, I needed some money.
That's right, you do need some money. So that gives you background at least two good areas, right? Finance and English literature. So how do you feel right now?
I'm good. I'm nervous, excited, but good.
Yeah, sure. Well, everybody is. So you're 13 questions away from winning $10 million, Devin. You still have those three trusty old lifelines, 50-50. Ask the audience and phone a friend. But Devin, take a look at all this money now. You've already won $2,000. Just three more right answers, you won't leave here with less than $5,000. Five more right answers, and you'll win no less than $100,000. And then, Devin, to help you all the way to the $10 million mark, we're going to give you two new fantastic lifelines, Double Dip and the mysterious Three Wise Men. There they are, Devin. Look over there in a dark cavern below Columbus Avenue here in New York City. The Three Wise Men waiting for their chance to strut their intellectual stuff and make you millions and millions of dollars. Now, if you at home want to be a contestant just like Devin, tonight is going to be your last night. So just call 1-800-999-7878 or go to abc.com. The keyword is millionaire. Lines are open from 7 p.m. to 3 a.m. Eastern Time. All right, so are you ready, Devin?
I'm ready.
Mommy, are you ready? Okay, audience, are you ready? We're all ready. Let's play Super Millionaire. Here it is, your third question, and it's worth $3,000. And take a look, Devin. The term perp walk usually refers to a media event in which who are put on display. Criminal suspects, award show nominees, military heroes, political candidates.
A criminal suspects.
That's who they are, criminal suspects on that perp walk. $4,000. Which of these U.S. cities is named after a mythical bird? Phoenix, Atlanta, Omaha, Seattle.
It's going to be a Phoenix.
Phoenix it is! One $4,000 going for $5,000. In 2004, what internet giant filed initial public offering papers that promised to make the world a better place? Was it Yahoo? Lycos, Google, Amazon.com.
See Google.
Just got $5,000. Devin, warming up. Yeah, I got to the $5,000. 10 away from 10 million. All right? You don't have to go to Wall Street to make $10 million these days. Right here is the place. All right, so here it comes for $10,000. In the well-known abbreviation, NAACP, the second A stands for what? Accomplished, acclaim, achievement, advancement.
It's the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People, so D, advancement.
Final.
Final answer.
Yes, advancement, $10,000. For $20,000. The novel, The Da Vinci Code, focuses on a theory that the Holy Grail is actually what biblical figure? The Virgin Mary, Mary Magdalene, Eve, St. Peter.
I actually haven't read the book, but a number of my friends have. I'm pretty sure it's B, Mary Magdalene.
Okay, want to make that your final answer?
Yeah, that's my final answer.
You're right, it's Mary Magdalene. Very good. Devin is now just eight questions away from $10 million. Here it comes for $30,000. In 2004, what team's fans tried to end a decades-long curse by blowing up an infamous baseball? Chicago Cubs, Baltimore Orioles, Cleveland Indians, Boston Red Sox.
That was the Steve Bartman ball, a Chicago Cubs.
Final
answer.
You bet it was the Cubs. They blew it up. Closer and closer, and he still has all of his lifelines, and here it is for $50,000. In 1952, what country became the third to test an atomic bomb? Pakistan, Great Britain, India, France.
It's not Pakistan or India, because they got the bomb much more recently. So it's either Great Britain or France. I'm pretty sure it's France, because I'm pretty sure we actually helped Great Britain make their bomb, so I don't think they had to test it.
Lose 25,000, you'll go back to five. If you're wrong, make it to 50 if you're right.
I guess I'll go ahead and call my brother.
Call your brother?
Yeah.
All right, fine. What's his name?
His name's Arthur.
All right, let's get Arthur on the line, please.
Hello.
Hello, Arthur.
Hi, Regis?
Yeah, it's Regis. How did you know that?
Lucky guess.
Good. Anyway, we're doing Super Millionaire with your brother and your mother. And they need your help, as a matter of fact. They're going for $50,000, Arthur, okay? So you got 30 seconds, and your time starts right now.
Okay.
In 1952, what country became the third to test an atomic bomb?
In 1952, what country became the third to test an atomic bomb?
Right. Pakistan, Great Britain, India, or France?
Pakistan, Great Britain, India, or France?
Yeah, 10 seconds, Art.
Okay. Great Britain.
Great Britain? You sure?
No.
Okay. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Yes.
All right, Great Britain was his answer. What do you think? Now, you didn't think so before.
I just don't ever remember hearing about Great Britain ever testing an atomic bomb. France, you always hear about, like, they were testing them.
We're always testing
they're always
something,
testing something,
aren't
they? Yeah. I guess I'll use the 50-50 to help one of them goes away.
Want to use the computer?
Yeah.
All right, computer, please randomly take away two of those wrong answers for us.
Okay, it's B, Great Britain. Final answer.
Final answer, Great Britain. Arthur was right. $50,000. All right, we have a lifeline left. We're going for $100,000 when we come back. Let's see what happens. We'll be right back.
The Zoom, but is it about megapixels?
Or these memory things?
Well, it's really about what you're going to use it for.
This is great!
Perfect.
And we're taking pictures of the kids.
For taking pictures of the kids.
Digital made easy. Get no interest for 2 years on select digital cameras and digital camcorders. Thousands of possibilities. Get yours.
Roasted chicken made finger-licking good. I'm a drive-thru diva, get out of my way. I'm having a good chicken day. It's open roasted and all four for me. Chicks for chicken, want KFC.
The new KFC oven-roasted meal. Three tender white meat strips, green beans, seasoned rice. So what are you doing for lunch?
Every day is Ladies' Day here in Chicken Capital, USA.
Free. I fell for it. Sign my family up for a nationwide wireless plan with free mobile-to-mobile calling. Only the mobile-to-mobile calling area was smaller, so it was not always free.
There's no doubt with Singular Family Talk. Count on the largest talk-free coverage area in America. Plus, get rollover. And now add a line for just $9.99.
I call it my It's Free, Really plan.
The best value in wireless. Another reason Singular fits you best.
When choosing a Medicare-approved drug discount card, what's right for one person isn't always what's right for the next. So how do you know which one will save you the most? Call 1-800-MEDICARE. We'll compare cards for you based on your needs. You'll be able to choose the card that's right for you. Call 1-800-MEDICARE now to help you compare.
While waiting for the big event, the family turns to fun and games.
Yeah!
But the wrong answer could mean game over for Damon.
What's the anniversary of our first date?
June 13th.
All new My Wife and Kids, part of a full hour, ABC Wednesday.
Kevin McMahon sitting right there. 25-year-old, clean-cut guy, terrific guy. We've had a little fun with you and your mom tonight, but I understand you do like a young lady.
Yeah, there's a girl I know. She's been a friend of mine for like 6 years, but she's already dating someone, so it's kind of...
Do you know the guy she's dating?
A little, not very well, actually.
Does it break your heart?
A bit, yeah.
Are you gonna... It's beginning to get to me. So how are we going to handle this? We have to wait till they break up?
I guess, yeah. I mean, I don't really want to break them up.
Maybe she'll see this plea for help right here.
Maybe, yeah.
Or on the other hand, maybe she'll hear you won $10 million. And you know, besides being a financial wizard down there on Wall Street, I mean, he's a very creative guy as well. You play the guitar.
Yeah, I taught myself the guitar.
What else do you do?
I like to write a lot. I like to do a lot of photography.
You've written a screenplay, haven't you?
Yeah, I'm almost done with it.
What's the basis of the screenplay? What's the plot?
It's basically a bunch of college kids who start committing a lot of crimes.
They form a gang.
Yeah.
College kids form, like from Harvard, form a gang.
Yeah.
What do they call it? The mild ones? What can they possibly call it? I think it's going to be good. I like it, Devin. You keep going. Come on. Let's play. Let's go. You understand what we have here. He is six away from $10 million and $100,000 coming up right now. Take a look. A common ingredient in ice cream and toothpaste, carrageenan, is an extract of what? Tree bark, seaweed, sunflower seed, bee pollen.
I have absolutely no idea. I guess I'll pull the audience and see if they have a better idea than me.
Why don't we do that? See if the audience can come up with this. We need your help for Devin. If you're ready, audience, on your keypads, vote now. Well, 43% said seaweed. Tree bark came in second at 28%.
I was actually leaning towards seaweed, even though I'm not sure at all.
This is a tough one because now you lose $45,000, go back to $5,000. Although to make $100,000, you get those lifelines, and the $100,000 is good.
You know, 43% said it's seaweed. That's what I was thinking. I'm gonna go with B, seaweed.
Want to take a chance on the audience?
Yeah, why not?
Want to call it seaweed? Want to make that your final answer?
That's my final answer.
Final answer, seaweed. Just won $100,000. Here's that check for $100,000 right here. Take a deep breath, collect your thoughts, brace yourself, because what lies ahead could be very tricky. The next phase of this game could see you winning literally millions and millions of dollars. You must proceed with caution. As you know, you're about to enter the next dimension of Super Millionaire. Here it comes. Look at this now. You're just five questions away from winning $10 million. These numbers staggering, Devin. Next question is worth $500,000, then $1 million, $2.5 million, keep going to $5 million, and then the ultimate prize of $10 million. Huge reward, huge risk, but you know all about that. And now those two new lifelines kick in, double dip, and the three wise men. Now we can reveal the identities of those three wise men standing by to help you if you get stuck on a question. Are the director of the Hayden Planetarium in New York City, Dr. Neil deGrasse Tyson, Millionaire's Own, Kevin Olmsted, the richest winner in the history of American game shows, and editor for Rolling Stone magazine, Jenny Ilesnu. Please welcome our three wise men. Now we're going to cut off your audio and video feed, wise people, but Devin, when you need their help, they're going to be there, and they'll get 30 seconds to see the question and talk to you about it. Your second new lifeline is Double Dip, which will give you two shots at answering the question. But beware, once you confirm that you want to use Double Dip, you can't walk away. You must answer that question. So do you understand all of that?
Yes, I do.
All right, good enough. Are you ready?
I am.
All right, let's play Super Millionaire. Let's go for a $500,000. $500,000 on the line. A person who suffers from colorophobia has an intense fear of what? Cemeteries, needles, tunnels, clowns. Coulrophobia.
I have no idea, so I guess I'll ask the three wise men.
You confirm you want to use the three wise men?
Yes, I do.
All right, good enough. So, we go backstage now to our three wise men. Hello, wise men, how are you?
Very good.
Very good. Well, Devin needs your help. He's won $100,000. He's going for a $500,000. In a few moments, you're going to see and hear the question, and you'll have 30 seconds to talk it over and give him your advice, okay? Here it comes. Your 30 seconds starts right now.
A person who suffers from colorophobia has an intense fear of what? Cemeteries, needles, tunnels, or clowns?
Okay. It's not... Okay. Color. I'm thinking it's not cemeteries. I'm having a notion of needles, but I can't.
Needles. Yeah. I
needles. Needles I have, but I'm trying to go. Okay, are we guessing?
Yeah. 3 seconds.
Guessing needles.
Okay.
Somebody there said needles.
Somebody said needles.
What did you hear them say?
I heard them say needles too, I think.
Well, it seemed like a guess.
It seemed like a guess, yeah. I guess I'm just going to go with them and go with B, needles.
You don't want to use the double dip here.
I kind of want to save it, and I have no idea between the three of them, so I'm just as likely to make two wrong guesses.
All right. It gives you a better shot at the odds, but it's up to you. Yeah. Needles?
I'm going to go with B, needles.
And make it your...
It's my final answer.
Final answer is needles. No, it is not needles, it's clowns, but you win $100,000. Yeah, Debbie. Thanks very much, and good luck to you. Thank you. Tough luck, huh? Coulrophobia means the fear of clowns. It comes from the Greek word koulon, referring to the stilts that some clowns walk on. Well, I'm sad to see Devin go. Nice young guy, but his exit has frankly delighted the 10 guys on either side of me, because now it's time for tonight's first fastest finger question. And here it is. Put these performers in order by when they released their debut album, starting with the earliest. Nine Inch Nails, the B-52s, Blink 182, 50 Cent. Okay, let's see that answer in the correct order, starting with the earliest. And it was the B-52s. And then came Nine Inch Nails and Blink 182, and finally, 50 Cent. Now let's see who got this one right in the fastest time. The winner is Mark Ross.
the rotary-powered Mazda RX-8.
Jack?
The way you feel about sports cars will never be the same.
Millions of people have high blood pressure. Are you one of them? New medical guidelines state that less than 120 over 80 is a normal blood pressure for most adults. High blood pressure medicine is recommended for numbers at or above 140 over 90. Fact is, about half the people already taking prescription medicine still haven't gotten their numbers down enough. And every day your numbers are not where they should be, you could be damaging the tiny vessels that lead to your brain, eyes, and heart. So how can you work with your doctor to help set and reach your BP goal? Get with the program, the new Take Action for Healthy BP program from Novartis. Find out if it's right for you. It's simple and comes with a money-back guarantee. Ask your doctor for a Healthy BP pack. You'll start with a free 30-day first-time trial prescription to help you reach your goal, plus free blood pressure tools, including your own BP monitor. So get with your doctor, get with the program, and get your numbers down.
Italians say, bring a new dish to the table and you'll bring smiles to everyone.
When you're smiling, when you're smiling.
So Olive Garden introduces two new dishes to smile about. Parmesan crusted chicken. Chicken lightly breaded with Parmesan cheese and a garlic cream sauce. Or irresistible Parmesan crusted shrimp, both with endless salad and breadsticks. Two new Parmesan crusted dishes from Olive Garden. They'll leave you smiling.
The whole world smiles.
This was such a great idea.
Olive Garden, when you're here, you're family.
This spring, come to Lowe's, where you can dream in living color. Lowe's introduces color ideas from American tradition and Olympic paint. Quality paints with a whole new kind of color system that makes it easier than ever to combine colors that stretch the imagination. And Lowe's has low prices every day, guaranteed. That's our promise. Lowe's, improving home improvement.
Get more out of your tax refund today at Lowe's and invest in your most valuable asset, your home.
Of all the innovations of the past 100 years, arguably the greatest are the forward pass and the ability to catch the forward pass. The Canon Digital Rebel, a 6.3 megapixel SLR with the revolutionary Digic chip and CMOS technology. The game has changed. The Digital Rebel, the culmination of 68 years of Canon know-how.
This is it. Will the bachelor pick Jessica or Tara?
I'm freaking out a little bit.
Two women.
It's a scary feeling.
2 hours.
This is big.
Too good to miss.
I just don't want to go.
The Bachelor 2 hour season finale, 9/8 Central, ABC Wednesday. The 1 hour season finale of George Lopez. A locked diary holds a shocking secret.
We'll be breaking a bond of trust.
If they're having sex, Angie, you could be a grandma.
I'll rip that lock off with my teeth.
But no one's ready for what they find. All new George Lopez, ABC Friday.
So it's Mark Ross from Columbia, South Carolina, in the hot seat right now. I understand you're a television producer down there.
Among other things, yes,
yeah,
on television.
What do you do?
Well, right now we're working on a documentary. It's for public television for South Carolina, so that sort of thing, educational programming.
And Columbia, the home of the University of South Carolina?
That
is
correct.
Football coach Lou Holtz?
Well, I see him occasionally because our studio is very near to the football stadium, and in fact, he rides a little golf cart back and forth between practices, and I nearly hit the poor man at least twice on the way to work.
Oh, you can't do that.
Yeah.
Can't hurt my coach.
No.
It's his fault, right? Not yours.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
So now, you brought along your fiancée.
I did.
Yes, her name is Hillary. Hi, Hillary. Nice to have you here. And was it a whirlwind courtship, Hillary? Hello, Hillary. She's very pretty, but you can't beat those short naps. I said, Hillary, was it a whirlwind courtship?
Yes, it happened very quickly. He's very romantic.
How exactly did he capture your heart?
He was just very nice.
Well, I understand he was also kind of aggressive, too. Now, you staged a whole plot to get her to have dinner with you on the first date, right?
Something like that, yeah. It was hard to get her to go out with me. I actually gave her my phone number, and she said, okay, I'll call you. And a week went by, she never called me. And so I saw her later, and I said, hey, I really wanted to talk to you.
Sure.
And she said, oh, I lost your number.
Oh, yeah, right.
And
did you lose this number, Hillary?
No, well, yes, I did lose it, but I'm very shy, that's why.
She eventually
finally came back to her senses, didn't she? Yeah.
That's what I'm trying to say, Regis.
All right, Mark, listen, you're 15 questions away from winning $10 million here. You know about all the lifelines. Are you ready to play?
I'm ready.
Yes, let's play Super Millionaire. Here we go, Mark, for $1,000. In a classic ad for Crest, a young girl opens wide and says, look, Ma, no what? Cavities, braces, chewing gum, tongue piercings. Pretty tough to tell these days what she's got in there.
Regis, I think I'm going to have to go with cavities.
Final? Yes, Mark, you won 1,000 cavities. Right answer. $2,000 right here. In 2003, heartthrob Ashton Kutcher raised eyebrows when he began romancing what older actress? Sigourney Weaver, Sharon Stone, Sandra Bullock, Demi Moore.
It's Demi Moore.
Final?
Final.
That's right, it's Demi Moore for Ashton. It's 2,000 for you. Here it comes for $3,000. People who have aquagenic pruritus experience intense itching when they come into contact with what? Dust, animal hair, sunlight, water. Aquagenic pruritus.
Right. I have to say that's the first time I've ever heard that phrase, aquagenic pruritus. But, it looks pretty obvious with the root of aqua in water. So I'm going to say water.
Final. Water is right. He's got 3,000 going for 4. Take a look. Due to its Christian symbolism, what animal is traditionally depicted on weather vanes? Snake, lamb, rooster, whale.
I was not aware of the symbolic connection.
What do you see up on those weather vanes in South Carolina?
There are some weather vanes, and usually I see roosters, so that's what I'm going to go with.
Want to make rooster your final?
Yes.
Yes, the rooster! Okay, Mark, here it comes for $5,000. In May 2004, what country refused to allow a Tom Cruise movie to film in its parliament building, the Reichstag? Russia, Germany, France, Canada. Reichstag.
Reichstag. Well, I certainly know what that sounds like. Let's see here. Well, it's pretty obvious that it's one of two of these. I'm having a little bit of doubt. But, let's see. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to go with Germany.
Germany. Germany, final answer?
Correct, yes, final answer.
Germany, the right answer. You won $5,000. All right, Mark, you're doing fine. When we get back, he'll hold the deadline.
So anyway, my brother David comes over for dinner last night with his new fiance, and she's very nice, except here's the best part. She's 4 inches taller than him. Can you believe it?
Now I go the extra step with my new Stephometer. It comes in the new Go Active Adult Happy Meal, along with a bottle of water and one of 4 premium salads, only at McDonald's. I'm loving it.
And you'll never believe what was stuck to his pants.
Fight ravaging rain, scorching sun, and wind with Thompson's Water Seal Advance. Special technology allows it to penetrate deep to seal out 99% of the water right from the start. Thompson's Water Seal Advance, the most powerful water protection guaranteed. Now available at the Home Depot.
Want more from dry food? Lots of choice. All the nutrition. Great taste. More crunch. More Friskies. Wet food, treats, and dry food. With all the choice and taste of Friskies. For more.
Oprah Winfrey. You've never seen her like this. Emotional, startling, unexpected.
Did you choose this, or did it choose you?
Diane Sawyer with Oprah Winfrey. Her personal journey. A primetime special at a special time. Thursday at 9, 8 Central.
Super Millionaire and Super Mark Ross will return right here on ABC.
Let's go for a little ride.
Go!
Saturday. Smoke. They live and die by how fast they're willing to go. Paul Walker, Vin Diesel, The Fast and the Furious. The ABC Saturday Movie of the Week, 9, 8 Central. Viewer discretion.
Hear Rick Mitchell's forecast on KJ103 FM.
Tonight at 10.
Anytime somebody asks me or they have a theory, I'm like, yeah, you're right.
Tara hopes to get a rose tomorrow night on the Bachelor finale. How the show has changed her and what she wants Oklahomans to stop doing. SBC workers planning to strike. How this will affect your phone bill. A convicted felon almost put on the streets to fight crime. When we went to get answers.
No comment.
Why our cameras were kicked out of a local town's public meeting. Watch Eyewitness News 5 at 10. Live, local, late breaking.
Introducing the Rocky Mountain Edition Jeep 4x4s. With their special new look, unique wheels, and stylish interiors, you'll go out of your way to keep them clean. But hurry, because they're only available for a limited time. Get a Rocky Mountain Edition Jeep vehicle during May bonus days with an additional $1,000 for a total combined cash allowance of up to $4,500 for qualified buyers who finance through Chrysler Financial.
Oklahoma's severe weather can knock out the power. So keep a flashlight and radio handy.
If your power's out, be sure to call OG&E to let us know.
Meanwhile, we'll work to restore your power.
Any weather or any out.
Emergency services come online first.
Like hospitals.
Then other areas come online as fast as possible.
In fact, our crews have been called some of the best in the nation.
You and me and OG&E, let's stay safe together.
At Gordman's, our prices are up to 50% less than department and specialty store prices every day. Gordman's, something unexpected.
Thousands of items that help police solve crimes. Thursday at 6, watch Eyewitness News 5.
Mark Ross from Columbia, South Carolina in the hot seat tonight and doing quite well.
So anyway, we were talking about you and your fiancé, Hillary, who accompanied you here to New York City. And I hear that if, you know, you win big tonight, that you may ask her to marry you.
Well, what do you mean? Okay.
I mean, elope. Do it
you
right
mean,
now.
Right, getting right, because we are engaged. We got engaged less than a month ago.
Yeah.
So, hey, why not just while we're here?
Yeah. All right, Mark, well, you're doing it just fine. And we're about to go back to it. Now, are you ready? We're going for $10,000. Let's play. Here it is for $10,000. In 2004, what school made history by winning both the men's and women's NCAA basketball titles in the same year? University of Tennessee, University of Michigan, Duke University, University of Connecticut.
Well, I do follow some NCAA basketball, and so I am aware that the answer is D, the University of Connecticut, UConn.
Connecticut. Yeah, UConn final?
Final.
UConn the final, and UConn's the right answer.
$10,000. We're going for $20,000. Here it is.
Which of these newspapers features distinctive portraits called dot drawings instead of actual photos? The Wall Street Journal, USA Today, The Washington Post, The New York Times. Dot drawings.
Dot drawings, right. Well, I am pretty much aware of all of these newspapers. And I will have to say I've admired the fact that this newspaper uses dot drawings. Let me look and make sure, but yeah, I remember the dot drawings being in the Wall Street Journal.
Final?
Final answer.
You're right, it's the Wall Street Journal. You want 20. You're going for 30,000. Take a look. Known for its bright colors, the gerbera is a type of what flower? Lily, daisy, rose, orchid. Gerbera.
I have a couple of ideas what it might be. But I think I would like to ask the audience what
they want. Ask the audience on this one? Sure. Audience, we need some help for Mark. If you're ready, audience, on your keypads, vote now. Well, daisy came in big at 55%. Orchid came in second, 29%.
Hmm. Right. So, that's pretty tough. I have to say that between the choices, those were the two that I was thinking it might be.
Uh-huh.
You know, I think I am going to trust what the audience says. It's pretty strong, and I'm going to go with Daisy.
He's going to go with Daisy, and he's going to make that his...
final answer.
Final answer. The audience is right! Audience came across. Hey, you're seven away from $10 million here, big boy. You're going for $50,000 right now, and here it comes. On the hit TV series The Sopranos, which of these mobsters has not yet been whacked? Richie Aprile, Christopher Moltisanti, Jackie Aprile Jr., Ralph Cifaretto. Phone a friend list or just might know.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to think, because I think I'm going to have to go to one of those. I think I'm going to try phoning someone. I'm going to call Tim.
And what does Tim do?
Tim is he's a resident. He's going to be a doctor, and he's my roommate from college.
Television guy, is he?
Maybe.
Maybe. All right, well, let's get Tim on the line and find out how much he knows about television.
Hello.
Hello, Tim.
Yes, hello, Regis.
Yeah, hi, Regis Philbin here from Super Millionaire. I'm here with your old roommate, Mark, and he needs some help.
Fantastic.
And he's going for $50,000 right now and seven away from $10 million, incidentally. Okay?
All righty.
Timmy, you're going to have 30 seconds and your time starts right now.
Okay.
All right, Tim, on The Sopranos, which of these mobsters has not been whacked? Richie Aprile, Christopher Moltisanti, Jackie Aprile Jr., or Ralph Cifaretto?
What was the last one again, Mark?
Ralph Cifaretto.
And the question was, of The Sopranos, which of the mobsters has not been whacked?
Right, 10 seconds left.
Richie, Christopher, Jackie, or what was the last one?
Ralph.
Ralph.
Five, four, three.
I'm not sure.
We still have the 50-50 if you...
Right.
Take a crack at that.
Yeah, Regis, this game is about gaps of knowledge, and
sure.
The Sopranos is one thing that I wish I knew more about, especially
right now. I understand,
and
that's why those lifelines are there. Well...
Right. I tell you what, like I said, at this point, that's a completely a blind guess for me, so I might as well use the last one.
50-50. Computer, please do your thing, okay? Thanks. Jackie Aprile Jr. and Christopher Moltisanti.
You know, if I had any inkling, Regis,
sure.
I would go for a guess, but it would truly be one out of two. And, $30,000 sounds like a nice amount of money to take home, so I think that's what I'm
sure
going to do.
Sure it is. All right, so you confirmed your...
Okay.
All right, he's gone.
And the answer is Christopher Moltisanti. And here it is. And good luck to you and Hillary. And May. What are you going to do? Well, I know there are a lot of Soprano fans out there who knew that one cold, but once again, that opens the door for somebody else to make it to the hot seat. Yeah. And we'll find out who right after this.
Let's get started. Today we'll talk about the Revolutionary War. A long time ago, Americans fought the British. Yada, yada, yada. George Washington, and America wins. Any questions?
Some people, it's all about the drive. Introducing the newest Mazda with the soul of a sports car. The Mazda 6 5-door. Also available in sedan and all-new sport wagon.
If a storm knocks down an OG&E power line, you know we'll be on our way to fix it.
So never touch a down power line or anything it's touching.
Like a tree, a fence, or a car.
A down power line doesn't have to spark or move to be deadly.
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 So stay away
while we're on our way.
You, me, and OG&E. Let's stay safe together.
In recent tests, the Mitsubishi Endeavor beat the Honda Pilot in accident avoidance. And during May, when you buy a new Endeavor, it comes with 3 years of free scheduled maintenance. The Honda doesn't. But if you already own one, that's okay. We take trade-ins. Triple Diamond Days. Buy an Endeavor before June 1st and get $2,000 factory cash back. You'll also get 3 years free scheduled maintenance. And as always, a 10-year warranty on an SUV you actually want to drive. Hurry, Mitsubishi's Triple Diamond Days end June 1st.
Siblings. From Jessica, Hillary, Brittany, and their sisters to Nick and Aaron Carter to siblings just like yours. Oh, brother.
It's not easy being Michael Jordan's sister.
Don't miss this 2020 special Friday at 9, 8 central on ABC.
Trust.
I'm not used to him touching other women.
This summer, four couples will test their biggest issues to see if it's truly meant to be.
Oh, God!
She's not going to be happy about this.
The Ultimate Love Test, coming June 2nd to ABC.
Where can a Mercury Mountaineer take you? The sky's the limit. Announcing the Lincoln Mercury SUV Driveaway. Featuring Mercury Mountaineer with an available power moonroof and no charge leather seating surfaces. Drive away a Mountaineer today with 0% APR for 5 years, plus up to $2,000 cash back. The SUV Driveaway. See your Oklahoma Lincoln Mercury dealer today.
Gonna be hot.
Ow. Oh, I just want to know what brand microwave you guys have.
Industrial.
Industrial.
Because that is effective.
Non-nuked burgers. Sonic's got them, others don't. Try a new made-to-order little cheese. Two junior patties, two slices of cheese with Sonic's honey pepper sauce. The new little cheese. It's not just good, it's Sonic good.
Tick, tick, tick goes the internal time clock of the small business owner. Every chime, every click, every chirp, money. So it's only fair if we want 15 minutes of your time, we consider buying it. Introducing the SBC 1550 promise. In 15 minutes, we'll show you how to save money with our new SBC pricing. Or if we can't, we'll thank you for your time and give you $50. 800-799-1550. Seeing small business differently. SBC.
Welcome back, everybody, to Super Millionaire. Now, here's the next fastest finger question. Take a look. Put these U.S. states in order by the number of electoral votes they will have in 2004, starting with the lowest.
Arizona, New York, Illinois, Florida. All right, let's see that answer in the correct order, starting with the lowest number. And it was Arizona, then Illinois, Florida, and finally, New York. Let's see who got this one right, fastest time. Here it is, the winner is Rick. One happy guy, isn't he? Anyway, congratulations.
Thank
You're
you.
From Eugene, Oregon, and it's nice to have you here. And I love that name, Rich Crook. Perfect name, yeah. So you've had quite an exciting last 2 days, they tell me.
It has been really exciting. It was my birthday the other day.
Congratulations.
I turned 79. And the day before, I got a job offer. I just finished with my master's in political science at the University of Oregon.
Good for you.
And so I got a job in Portland. And then I got the call to come here on Super Millionaire!
Well, you know, a funny thing happened on the way here. Rich overslept and missed the first flight out.
I did. It was my birthday, like we said, and I went out to a party. And I had my alarm set, and a friend was calling me, trying to wake me up, but the alarm didn't go off.
Too much celebration the night before.
Just a little bit.
Rich Crook was crocked? Is that what you're saying? No, come on. All right, Rich, you know the rules here. You know about the lifelines. Are you ready to play? Then let's do it. Let's play Super Millionaire with Rich Crook. Here we go, Rich, for $1,000. In 2004, Mary-Kate and Ashley announced they no longer wanted to be referred to as the Olsen what? Twins? Sisters? Buds? Signs of the apocalypse.
Regis, the answer is A, twins.
Yes, they're the Dawson twins. Going for 2,000. In the U.S., what date is customarily written as 2304? Is it February 3rd, 2004? Is it March 4th, 2002? Is it April 2nd, 2003? Or is it February 4th, 2003?
Well, Regis, if we were in Europe, it would be B, but since we're in the U.S. and they're asking for the U.S.,
yes,
it's A.
And that's your
final answer.
And that's the right answer, yeah. We won 2,000. We're going for 3,000. Due to the rationing of silver foil, which of these candies were not produced during World War II? Milk Duds, M&M's, Tootsie Pops, Hershey's Kisses.
D, Hershey's Kisses, final answer.
Right, Hershey's Kisses. Here it comes for $4,000. In the expression, to give props, the word props is short for what word? Proportion, proper, propaganda, property.
You know, I'm going to have to ask the audience already.
All right, if you need them, you need them. Audience, we need some help for Rich. If you're ready, audience, on your keypads, vote now. Well, 48% say proper, 31% say property. Doesn't overwhelm you, the vote.
No,
here,
it doesn't. B, final answer.
B, final answer. A prop to the audience. You did it. What Rich just said to the audience was thank you. And he means it too. And now we're going for $5,000. What primate's name comes from a Malay phrase meaning man of the forest, not from its reddish brown hair? Baboon, chimpanzee, orangutan, gorilla.
See, orangutan, final answer.
Orangutan is the right answer, yes. Malay phrase, and you got it right. And when we come back, you'll vote for $10,000.
convicted felon almost put on the streets to fight crime. When we went to get answers,
no comment.
Why our cameras were kicked out of a local town's public meeting. SBC workers planning to strike. How this will affect your phone bill. Eyewitness News 5 is next.
Good stuff's all around, good people, don't let it get you down. Good people, good stuff's all around, it's all about good people now, good stuff.
You like the job, rookie?
Next.
You missed a spot.
Big Adam Wall.
Rookie, you got some work tomorrow.
Excuse me, sir. Are you a real fireman?
He sure is.
Bringing neighbors together. That's what Applebee's is all about.
Children lost both parents in the same month. On the season finale,
are you guys ready to tear this house apart?
Extreme Makeover Home Edition pulls a community together to bring life back to their home. All new, 8, 7 Central, ABC Sunday. ABC Wednesday.
Oh my God.
This is it. The Bachelor finale night.
This game's not over yet.
Will Jesse pick Jessica, the California beach beauty?
Jesse is my Prince Charming.
Or Tara, the good girl from Oklahoma?
I don't want to get hurt.
It's a moment so big.
I'm freaking out a little bit.
It's pushing some to their breaking point.
I'm just not feeling well at all.
Two women.
It's a scary feeling.
2 hours.
This is big.
Too good to miss.
I just don't want to go.
The Bachelor 2-hour season finale, 9, 8 Central, ABC Wednesday.
Rich Crook just got his master's degree from the University of Oregon. Sitting here right now is going for $10,000, and your mom has accompanied you, and there's Peggy sitting up there right now. Hi, Mom, how you doing?
Oh, wonderful.
Good. Has he always been this excitable?
Not as much as tonight.
Well, he's never had a chance to win $10 million before. Anyway, Rich, you're doing just fine here. Understand, in addition to beer, you also like coffee as well.
I do.
Yeah.
I do.
I would think tonight you've had probably more coffee than beer.
I have, actually, during the day, I would have to say, yeah.
When I have a cup of coffee all over the world, you said.
I do. If I won $10 million, I think what I would do is try to wake up in a different city every day and have a cup of coffee in some street-side cafe.
Well, that sounds perfect. That sounds terrific. All right. With that in mind, let's play. The crowd with him. He's going for $10,000. Take a look. Scrivener's palsy is a physical condition more commonly known as what? Writer's cramp, tennis elbow, night blindness, athlete's foot.
Scribe, writer, writer's cramp, final answer. Hey.
Yes, final answer, writer's cramp. Good for you. $20,000. Here it is. In 2004's much-hyped Friends finale, what beloved possession of Joey's is destroyed? Barca lounger, refrigerator, stuffed penguin, foosball table. Don't tell me you're the one who didn't see the finale.
Honestly, I didn't see the finale, actually. I know, but that's on another network, so... Let's not talk about it.
Well, this was something that Joey loved a lot, and he lost it on the finale.
I think I am going to go ahead and phone a friend.
Got a TV buddy out there?
I have a couple people who I think probably would do it. Let's go ahead and call my friend Jason.
Jason, all right, fine. We need Jason on the line. Hello, Jason.
Yeah.
Hi, Regis Philbin calling from Super Millionaire. How you doing?
I'm doing wonderful, Regis.
I'm here with your pal Rich, and he needs your help right now. He's going for $20,000.
Okay.
All right, so you've got 30 seconds, and your time starts right now.
Jason, in 2004's much-hyped Friends finale, what beloved possession of Joey's is destroyed? A Barca lounger, a refrigerator, a stuffed penguin, or a foosball table? 18 seconds.
Okay, in the Friends finale, what Joey possessed was destroyed?
Barca lounger,
refrigerator,
stuffed penguin, or foosball table.
Stuffed penguin, foosball table.
Five seconds.
Foosball table.
Foosball table. D, final answer. I trust him. I trust him.
You trust him?
I trust him. Right.
If you at home want to be a contestant like Rich here, tonight is your last chance. Just call 1-800-999-7878. Or go to abc.com. Keyword millionaire. Lines are open from 7 p.m. to 3 a.m. Eastern Time. And we'll be back here with Rich Thursday night at 10, 9 central, and for a special prime time Thursday. From New York, everybody, good night.
Late night weeknights.
If they haven't pulled this show, they're certainly gonna tonight.